Connelly Gonzalez from your Information Security newspaper channel. Just today, a new vulnerability was found in the famous and very used WhatsApp. As you might know, WhatsApp launched a two-factor verification service for all its users around 3 years ago. With this authentication method, the company planned to add an extra level of security to the messaging app. To be clear on what they did, let's break it down. Do you happen to remember that whenever you need to set up WhatsApp on a new phone, you get a one-time password for verification purposes? And well, with this OTP or one-time password, there are more levels of security. There is your password and this code that is sent one time from WhatsApp. What you receive is usually a code that can only be used for a short period of time. It's usually less than a minute. After that, the code expires and a new one is generated. WhatsApp has always been criticized because of the vulnerabilities in its service. And well, today, someone found a new one on the 2FA. The Twitter user WA Vita Info Report discovered that the password, the 2FA password, is only stored as a plain text file, meaning that the file is not stored with the regular WhatsApp backup files. You can see on the screen how users of iOS and Android were able to access the passcode. This passcode is also available on Android devices and iOS jailbroken devices. So it means that other apps with root permissions can access the file and read it. Anyways, it's not very possible that third-party applications or even intruders can access your WhatsApp account using your 2FA codes. You shouldn't be that worried, because WhatsApp also ask for a 6-digit PIN number that is sent to your registered phone. So, according to this Twitter user, the company should not leave these messages unencrypted, nonetheless. Well, I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button. My name is Connelly Gonzalez, and I wish you the very best.